Welcome. Today we're going to look at the process of loading and setting up the print media in your TD2000 series desktop thermal printer. This video will cover multiple models with a variety of feature sets. Even though your printer may not match the model on the screen, the process will be the same. If the printer is powered on, press and hold the power button until the printer turns off. Pull up on either of the cover release levers and open the top cover. Check to ensure that the protective orange guard has been removed from the tear bar. Open the media guides by lifting up on the green adjustment lever and moving the media guides all the way outward. Insert the media roll with the print side facing up and the loose end feeding from the top of the roll. Move the media guides inward to fit the width of the loaded media roll. Be sure to leave just enough room for the roll to turn freely, but no more. Excess space between the roll and the media guides may cause tracking and/or jamming issues. There are two types of media sensors in the sensor assembly. One to sense gaps or notches between labels and tags, and the other one to sense black marks printed on the underside of the media. It is very important that the sensors are in the correct position depending on the type of media loaded. For media with printed black marks on the underside, the media sensor assembly should be positioned so that the centerline indicator on the sensor assembly is approximately centered within the printed black mark, with at least 0.16 inch or 4 millimeters of printed black mark area on either side. If the sensor assembly is locked into position, it will require a little force to unlock it. For labels without printed black marks, the position of the sensor assembly depends on the type and the width of the media roll. For die-cut labels of all sizes, position the sensor assembly so that the triangle symbol on the sensor lines up with the left triangle symbol on the printer body. The sensor assembly will lock into position. For continuous media that is less than 0.985 inch or 25 millimeters wide, position the sensor assembly so that the triangle symbol on the sensor lines up with the right triangle symbol on the printer body. The sensor assembly will not be locked in position. For continuous media with a width of 0.985 inch or 25 millimeters or greater, the sensor assembly is positioned the same as for die-cut labels, so that the triangle on the sensor lines up with the left triangle symbol on the printer body. Feed the free end of the media roll under the purple media tip guides and over the printhead so that the end of the media is resting in the center and slightly outside of the printer. Close the top cover. Press down in the center until it snaps into place. If you're loading a roll of media for the first time, you will need to program the media size into the printer using either the Windows printer driver or the printer setting tool. Administrator rights are required. The first step for connecting your printer to a Windows computer is to install the printer driver software from the original installation DVD or download it from support.brother.com. Do not plug the printer into the computer before the driver is installed. Next, connect the printer to the computer using the USB interface and turn on the printer by pressing and holding down the power button. Then, load the printer setting tool utility software application from the original installation DVD or download from support.brother.com. Open the printer setting tool by clicking All Programs, then Brother, then Label and Mobile Printer, then Printer Setting Tool. Confirm the correct model is selected. Select the paper size setup button and enter the media size and type information. The Windows printer driver comes preloaded with 9 common media sizes, but you can add your own custom sizes. If your media size is listed, select the RD roll media size and click on the option button. Click on the register paper size with printer to register that RD roll media size into the printer. If your media size and type is not listed, select the New button to program your media size and type settings. Enter the name of the media size to be added, select the paper type, enter the media specifications, click Advanced Printing Adjustments for making any advanced settings, click the Add button to save your media size to the list and to the Windows printer driver. Verify that your media size is now in the list. Select that media size and click on the Option button. Click on Register Paper Size with Printer to register that media size into the printer. Select Exit to finish. You are now ready to print. For more tutorials, FAQs, and videos, visit us at www.brother-usa.com. Thank you for choosing Brother.